Caracas, Venezuela. Young American qualifier turned professional just 2 years ago and turned a career high ranking of world number 86 a few weeks ago. He won his first ATP Challenger tournament in Tallahassee, earning him a wild card into the French Open, making him the youngest American to participate at Roland Garros since Michael Chang.